Heyo, what's up, this is Woz, and we're back again with the random miser episode of Pokemon Emerald. That was such a weird... I'm so glad that guy decided to call me and tell me that he lost. That is really going to benefit me and my life and my Pokemon adventure. To know that you suck so bad that you someone else fought you and you also still lost. Like, that's just pathetic. I'm surprised I haven't seen that many legendaries yet in this game. I think we had that one Rayquaza, like an Articuno, and Lottie, but that's about it. But like nothing crazy.
Ahoy! We've made land in Sailport. I suppose you're off to visit Captain Stern and deliver the Devon goods.
Fuck you. You don't know me. This is going to be double battle. Oh shit, is it gonna be triple battle? Come here, fuck. Nowhere, little bitch. Popped her head up and said, fuck you. Okay, we're gonna face a Hoppip and Mikata. That is fine by me. I'm going to Poison Sting you and go for a Magtude, I guess. I don't really know what else I want to do. Okay, it's not bad. Go with Poison 2, I do not. Magtude 5. That's gonna do nothing because it's spread upon 3 guys. Very low chip damage. Does not affect Hoppip. Well, I figured what happened. I don't know why. Andy wasn't flying. Okay, who cares? Defense has gone down. Harden. Okay. Poison Sting will take you out. I'm just going to tackle, I guess, the Mikata. I know, very exciting so far. Two really shitty Pokemon. Do-do-do-do. Dope, and speed D's up. Tackle won't do shit to it, really. Really, this is what we're gonna do sand attacks and other cheap shit. I'm gonna go for leaps. It's bug. Go for poison sting and tackle. Something I thought was steel type. Don't be wrong, it's not very effective at all, but we do get the poison, luckily, and we don't have to deal with the shit. And a crit. Really don't have to deal with the shit. Okay, dope. Okay, yep, you guys lost. But I thought we could win. Really? It's a very interesting concept. Why not just do a triple? Okay. Just fucked in all the holes. And he's gonna have something ridiculous. Be like, oh, Cluffa. Oh god. Absorb! Absorb its life essence. Keep it for myself. And that is the cutest cloud I've ever seen in my life. Just don't hit yourself. Good luck yourself, Cluffa. So now if I hit, it's gonna not kill because of the fact that... I hate this thing with a passion right now. I should have Bleach Seeded. Go ahead, Destin, just fucking kill this thing immediately. I have like dealing with it. I swear to god if it sings again. Okay. Care. A Metal Claw should kill this thing. If it doesn't, I'll be shocked. Okay. It's fucking Cluffa. Groan. Shut up. Yes, bitch. No. I don't care about you or your... Trying to catch me. Wow. I I'm getting all of the best items. Oh, I am going to heal up quick. Because I feel like it. And then we're gonna go talk to Captain Stern. In the shipyard. Whatever it's called. Okay, thanks, bitch. Do you have anything to give me? No, don't talk to me. I hate you all. Okay, where are you? Here you are, asshole. If it goes, I don't think doing a voice for this. Can we just hurry this up? Yes, you're a captain. I'm giving you the goods. Oh, sorry. You have to talk to this guy so we can go talk to Captain Stern. Who's in here? Really? To pay $50? I think this guy gives you a... Yeah, sorry, I think this guy gives you a TM. Normally it's thief, but this time it's... Let's see. Encanto? Oh, it's spite again. I'm so confused. I'm pretty sure I got all of these before. I don't know if they're doing voices right now. Yes, you're gonna talk to grunts that come up here. I'm gonna fight them one at a time because logic dictates that you fight two people one at a time instead of ganging up on the kids who's spoiling your plans because Team Aqua are stupid. Okay, and you have an Aerodactyl. I have a Cactuar. Fuck you. Shit, he has my cat. I don't think that will one shot. But oh, the Dark Side took straight after Layron. Oh my god, did nothing. Wow. I mean, it is absorb, and it is. You know, neutral damage, but still, like, that did nothing. Just flash fire. Kind of pointless, but okay. And now he, you know, wing attacks again, and I knock him out with a little claw, unless we just don't hit brain for some reason. Because why should we? Really, gonna set up a Jill. You're already the fastest thing probably in the game. Besides a Ninjask, and you're gonna set up. Fuck you. This should get later on up to 18. You're dead. Sorry about that. And then your friend over here. Oh man, what a disaster. This boss is going to be furious. I'll take care of this guy, even though he just fucked you up pretty easily. Watch you have something even worse. Huh, your Aerodactyl didn't do the job, but my Jirachi might. Actually, that might. But here's the thing. You're probably going to heal a lot, so I'm going to leech seed you. Just continuously get residual damage off. And that's just smart right there. You probably can't touch me though, because you probably only have a psychic technique. I'm going to use a growth. It can't touch me. Otherwise, it would have gone for, you know, an actual attack. It should be good. Who cares? You're still seated. Okay, this should give me a decent amount of XP. I'm gonna keep going for it, because I'm assuming it has like Wish, Rest, Psychic, or Confusion more to do, and then something else. Yeah. And now we're going to Absorb. He's going to wake up next turn, I believe. So that's, you know, somewhat to how current game goes. That did nothing. YOLO, that's the only way I can damage you. Absorb, you woke up. Use Wish. Fuck you. I will fucking stall that. I will set up to +6 special attack if I have to. Don't think I won't. I will do whatever I have to have Captain Ho get these XP. We should be doing this thing. Or get, I think, plus two. Wish.
Thank you.
Oh, you can use wish twice. Who would have known? The wish came true.
Dope.
Stone is gonna absorb your health. Watch you slowly die. He's just gonna sit up here and wish and rest. So this might be a lot of speeding up. Sorry for the sound, that's, you know, distorted everything. Oh, he can't touch me, what the fuck? The wish comes true, whatever. I'm so sorry that you have to hear this right now. It's better than me talking personally, I think. Let's get there. Game over. Thank you. Bye, Jirachi. And we are level 19. Thanks, Poe. Bio Bloom. Yes, it will switch out. I will go into motherfucking thick. See thick. Yeah, I mean, he should two-shot it pretty easily with powdered snap. There's no. Yeah, it'll two-shot. Yeah, I thought you was being. Or you could just crit, because why not? I hate you. You're an asshole, Bioblue. With your stupid fucking pocket pedals. There, Sutra's there. Oh. Oh, wow. I forgot that he went for that. Just don't be paralyzed. Shit, I'm gonna have to switch out. I don't know if I can help Pisa. No, yeah, okay. This will do about 30%. Exactly 50. Yeah, I don't have to switch out. I mean, I could go into. What's it called? Poe. Of course I'm paralyzed. I'm not going to Destin, I should really take the base level. Sorry about that sneeze. That's a thing that happens. Let's see, should have probably sneezed. Yeah, we'll do enough now. Especially if I use something for some reason to get a boost here. That would be completely marked since I'm fine. I don't know, this is going to be a mega drain. Not this PJ plan. This thing's just kind of like stalling me out right now. Because of that stupid wish. Really? No more therapy. Thank you for making us stupid. I'm so glad you, you know, aren't paralyzed right now. That guy was more annoying than we should have been. But we won, thankfully. And not surprisingly, because I am the greatest. Oh, shit. Sorry. Press the wrong button. But yep, here comes Anchor? Archer? Archie, ha. If I were for Archer. Okay, I don't care what you're saying. I know I probably should be talking about this because this is like main dialogue, but. Seems like a lot right now. Oh, you're okay. What was I saying? Thanks for the situation. Thank you for saving us. Handed over the Devon goods. Booyah. Sir, whoops. No time lapse. I was four. Thank you, yada yada yada. Thank you for healing me for no reason whatsoever. I'm going to switch. I'm going to lead off with Thick right now. I'm just so Thick gets some action. I can't believe I paid 50 bucks to come in here and save your ass. Don't talk to me, Scott. I don't care. No. I don't want you in poking out. Go away, creeper. You're weird. Get away from me. Okay, so. We're going to just come right up here. Okay, where does that take us? This takes us somewhere. Ooh, do you guys give me something? Nope. Why don't you guys give me free things? I like free things. People should give me more free shit. That's just a fact of life. Let's see what Pokemon's right here. Probably something stupid. Ah, it is a Linoone. Sadly, I don't think you have Belly Drum, though.
You attack me.
If you had Belly Drum, you totally could catch you. But, you don't. So, we're just going to kill you. And watch yourself. Oh, wow. I was curious as to what the, levels were, but I'm gonna check the next gen to make sure I'm not, you know, overpowered and I need to train up a little bit. Oh! Yes, I beat your friend. I don't care. Stop talking to me. Stop giving my random my number out to people, alright? Disturbing. It's creepy. It's weird. It's a Politoed. This isn't her drizzle though. Maybe it's just what ability he does have. Mario needs to switch out a Politoed for. Golding, I think, maybe. Nothing good. Hypnosis. Oh, yeah, I'm probably gonna try to catch this thing and replace it on the team with Goldine. Because Goldine can go fuck itself. Maybe not. Maybe I won't try to catch it. Politoed, don't be creepy. Definitely not catching you. That is awful. That's awful. That's bad. Get away from me. Wrong button. Try to walk up. There's another stupid ass fucking Politoed. Betcha has drip. Yep. Why? Just like Meryl. Except stupid. Wait, no, I was talking about catching you. Oh, Birch, what do you want? I forget the voice of it.
Hey, oh, whoops. Imagine seeing you here. And where am I, maybe?
I don't fucking know. I don't keep track of your daughter.
Oh, I see. You two are running separately. Well, that's fine. Oh, I see.
Oh, yes. I heard that you have a PokéNav and a magical system.
Well, then, I should register you my PokéNav.
That makes sense. But the other one's done. Keep an eye out for Manny. You're walking in the direction of her.
YOLO!
Boy, where's the life hole? Let's do this double battle.
I will fuck both of you up. I will fuck you up.
Badly. Kingler and Bagon. Well, I got Thick and Sweet D over here, so, Powdered Snow. And fuck it, let's go with Magikarp.
Damn it.
He has Bubble. Just nothing. Did slightly more, but still nothing. Oh, we just hit all the spread moves. Like some VGC level shit. That should two-shot. What's magnitude? 6! Wow! The big on might die, probably won't. Probably live in the red. Of course, I crit my, you know, partner. Okay, I crit him. That's fine. Now I don't have to go for magnitude. I might. I don't know what this is. Really? Going to horn attack you. Tackle you, let's get you out of the way. You look like you might be annoying, Kingler. Galileo, I don't know if you're right. Sure. Oh, he's gonna I won't kill him. One attack into tackle might not. No, it doesn't. And he has some attack on Citrus Bear. No, it's more runs, which is kicked in half. Attack you. I should live that easily. It's pretty easily. So goal is up, so I think it's going to be try to get up into Mawal Town, whatever the hell it's called. One attack will not take you out. Should just killed it. Let's go into Tiger Mom. Magnitude, why not? That should kill King. It will kill Kingler. It should do a decent amount to the lady. And then who cares if Tiger Mom dies? No. I don't feel like doing this right now. 928, dope. Should hit everyone. Holy shit. Now, do I get XP for killing my own Pokemon? And yep, he avoided the fucking attack. I hate you. He's asleep, so let's go into Poe. And wow, get fucked up by ice types. Nidoking. Hopefully he has Troy. I'm gonna try to hit this thing with a, fuck. I'm gonna try to hit the Glalie with the Leech Seed. Thank you. So now no matter what, I'm doing damage to it every turn. Otherwise that thing might be annoying. It already set up one. I don't think they'll die. Sweet team might. Okay. Really? I hate everything. Wow, all the berries. Really? You have a citrus berry? Of course you do. Or an orange berry. Yeah, mine for place. Goldeen. Possibly soon. Okay, so I'm gonna go for an absorb because Poe's just gonna be frozen. It doesn't really matter what I go for. And of course he crits me. Double team. I'll be fine. I can stall this thing out. I can. Keep doing that. 8. As long as it hits, everything will die. Say, except for me. Nidoking dead. Avoided the attack, of course it did. But I don't care. At this point, I'm gonna go out to Veyron. That way, I can eat a hit. No matter what. And just go for a tackle. So I'm not gonna try to kill Veyron. Otherwise, that would be bad. Forecast, whatever. I swear to God. He freezes Sweet D. Thank you for not freezing Sweet D. Okay, this thing will die next turn. That's just a fact of life. I'm gonna go for tackles, because I win. I don't give a shit. Fuck, going to thick. Get the most easiest XP of all time. I'm asleep, I don't. This will take it out. Thank you. Thank God I hit that. This thing could have been very annoying. No, you guys suck. I hate you both. Excuse me. No, I don't want you. No, do not. Don't. I hate you. Like, you should be able. Like, what is that? Like, crystal and stuff like that? And just all Gen 2 games, they ask you if you want. This game, they're just like, no, you have to be friends with everybody. It seems a little harsh. I mean, I don't like certain people. I don't like many people. But yeah, Goldeen will probably leave the team soon, to be honest with you. If I can find something to replace it. As soon as it finds something to replace it, I will. It doesn't have to be water type. Just any sort of Pokemon in general that's better than it. Because it's so frail, it doesn't hit hard enough. A bike. Yes, I don't have a bike. How did you know? Who told you? Ooh, item. Lapel. Cool, I guess. What are these? Ooh, what is it? Something cool? Please be something cool. I want to catch this thing, but it's gonna be something else weak to water and ground and fighting. I'll throw a ball. I'll throw one ball. If I catch it, it will replace Goldeen. If I don't, it will just sit there and be. No, I'll kill it. One. I figured I wouldn't catch it. It is a pseudo legendary. Oh! Thank God, and it's true. Oh, has so many true mods. This is ridiculous. I don't think I usually face this one. No, one of these over here is has an item. I forget where it is, but oh God, it's a false prophet. No, 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 no. Get away from me. Devil. Get the fuck away. Let's fish quick, see what's over here. Doo doo. Oh, I'll buy a Pokemon on hook. Yeah. That's how you fish. Okay. Fucking awesome. This probably, as long as I can catch it, will replace. Will replace, what's it called? Goldeen. I don't kill it. I'm not going to kill it with Power Snow. I'm weaker in special defense. I think a quad resist, not just single resist. Yeah, it's going to say it'd do nothing. Sing. This seems to be a pain in the ass to catch. Tell you what, I'm going to go out to the Destin. See what ability it has. I'm curious. And then go from there. Kenai. Okay. Okay. Not awful. It's not the worst thing ever. Can't really touch you with anything. Maybe with Goldeen. Switch on to Goldeen. I don't think a peck will kill it. It shouldn't, at least. Anyways. Peck. Okay, I can totally. Oh, thank God. I'm especially attacking Water Move. Okay. I can definitely. Water gun, fine on me. I can give any hit you want to go for. Sorry, Tiger Mom, but looks like your run is over. I am going to throw a Premier Ball. Looks like it, you know, is fancy. And this is going to be a pain in the ass to catch. Yep. So I don't have anything to, you know what? Let's demoralize it a little bit. Fun fact. If you demoralize a Pokemon, you're more likely to catch it. What I mean by that is if you lower its defense, attack, anything like that, you will be more likely to catch it. That's just a fact. Please. Sing. Shit. I already know what I'm going to name this thing. I'm really excited to name it. Stay in the ball. Stay in the ball, it's all massive. Stay in the bogey ball. But not even gonna shake. Am I that bad of a trainer that you don't want me? Please just stay in the ball. That's all I ask of you. And if I could like paralyze it. Wow. Wow. If I could, you know, just paralyze it or make it go to sleep. I'm trying to get the other one that doesn't actually do damage. Wow, this thing isn't even shaking at this point. Like, not even shaking. I don't know what to do. I'll try another one. If not, I'm gonna try to wake up back. If not, go into... What's it called? One? This thing's in. Almost impossible to catch. Fuck. Might actually go back and grab some great balls, actually. Let's see. Nope. Not only time. Burn and turn to sleep. Same. Fuck you. Let's see if Peck will not kill it. Maybe it doesn't. Okay, I want to run back and grab some great balls enough. Come back. Otherwise, I'm not going to be able to catch this thing. And that's just a fact of life. I really want that thing. I'll go back up there then. A second. Bye. I want to buy some great balls. Thank you. I'm going to spend 10 great balls. Okay. Oh, I can sell my nugget. I'm going to sell this because I don't want your stupid mail. Take it. Plus, I actually have plenty of money for that one when I put the amulet coin on something. Nope. Heal up. They want to try to lead off with. What's it called? Wow, I can't think of. Poe. Try to poison it. It's kind of risky, yes, I know. But, you know. Could be worse. That's the only status move I actually have. We're already 30 minutes into this episode. Shit. And, okay, this episode might just be me. This episode might be me catching a Lapras. The next episode, we'll make our way up to what's it called? It's level 7. Okay, this might be a little easier. Poison sting. Poison. Oh, okay, ground. That's fine. Thanks for lowering my attack. It's gonna make it safer. As long as I don't crit. Poison. Thank you. Okay. 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 Oh, cool. Rikuchi. Rikuchi. I'm actually going to throw one or two Pokeballs now, because I don't want to hit one again. See if the status makes a difference. One. Two. Okay, okay. Not the end of the world. See what we'll get lower. And then we can go from there. Okay, now I'm going to throw a Great Ball. I don't want to waste too many. Fuck yeah. Alright, we got our Lapras. I'm excited for this. Do I want to give a nickname? Yes. Okay. I'm gonna say why this is, but I might start things, so. That's for you, X. Okay, let's check out our, our Lapras here. Kenai. Kenai's actually, that's cool. Cherry Berry, why not? Okay, that's not bad at all. So we're gonna go back. Well, I'm just gonna go back, I'm just gonna stop here. Thank you for watching this episode. Hey, if you wanna like, share, or subscribe if you are new, which you probably aren't. But thanks for watching, and we'll be back next episode. We'll make our way up into Mile Wild Town, whatever the fuck it's called. Peace!